Today is Tuesday, November 3rd. You are going to write a paragraph to the following prompt. A paragraph consists of 5 sentences. Remember to begin each sentence with a capital letter and end with some form of punctuation, a period, exclamation point, or a question mark. Describe 3 activities you like to do during the season of autumn. Remember, you are painting a picture to the reader of what you see in your mind.